for many years, hepatitis was mainly focusing on viral hepatitis. And it is still a major cause that viral infections, and in the past, if you look at the history, major epidemics have occurred in which team from AIIMS have gone to do an analysis and see how management can be done and which is the source of infection, whether it's the fecal routes. And so outbreaks of hepatitis, viral hepatitis used to occur, and there were also issues of needle stick injury and hepatitis occurring in healthcare workers, all because of blood transfusions. But I think now the whole spectrum of hepatitis is also changing, although this is also important. But we are seeing hepatitis which is also occurring because of lifestyle related changes, which is also known as fatty liver or non-alcoholic steatohepatitis. So those are also other issues which are important when we start looking at the whole spectrum of hepatitis and the changing scenario as far as hepatitis. The need to increase awareness among public, because even now it is felt that a lot of hepatitis, especially viral hepatitis, is undiagnosed, and it is important for people to understand that hepatitis now is by and large a treatable disease or a preventable disease as far as viral hepatitis is concerned, and therefore we have to focus on early diagnosis and being able to treat it before it goes to a stage where you have chronic liver disease or hepatic failure.